What's up everybody, welcome back to this video reaction channel with me Ramley. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys do smash that like and subscribe button to support the channel. And for you who have subscribed to the channel, I really appreciate it, it means a lot. I want to say thank you so much. And this time I'm going to do a reaction to a video from Pentatonix. This is their newest video, it calls Love Me When I Don't. This is a live performance, so I'm super curious, really excited to see the video. So let's go jump into the video with Pentatonix.
When all my sanity's gone, the demons are strong. I put you through hell, you know me too well.
Wow.
And you bring me home, cause you always know how to love me when I don't. I'm too hard on myself. I don't ask for help when I'm not okay. Push you away, but you pull me close, cause you always know how to love me when I don't. I hear the voice in my head getting way too loud. I got the weight of the world trying to take me down.
Okay, I really love the rhyme. It's so fun, it's so enjoyable, it's very happy music. And this is a really kind of little bit different with their maybe other videos from them. This is a kind of a very fast singing. I don't know what's going to happen in the middle of the song, so let's continue. Wow, it seems that Kevin was doing this beatboxing from the start all it long. I did notice that before, so this is really interesting guys.
Don't need to worry, you won't hit the bottom, so love me like you do when I forget how to. And all my sanity's gone, the demons are strong. I put you through hell, you know me too well.
Wow.
And you bring me home.
I really love the lyrics, each words, and it's so connected, really has this great what rhyme between each sentences, each sentence. I really loved it. And also apparently that Matt has so much singing in the song, and also Kristen. So I really glad that I can hear much more of Matt's voice in the song.
I'm too hard on myself. I don't ask for help when I'm not okay. I push you away, but you pull me close, cause you always know how to love me when I don't.
Oh, Kristen's is really has like improving voice. She's getting better and better each time they are releasing a song. So it's really nice. And the great things about them is you know, regardless the genres or the rhyme of the song, each member always sounds very fits with the song very suit in any kind of song genres, like their voices can adapt so well in any kind of song. It really, really impressive, guys. It's so easy to follow the rhyme, the lyrics, the words. It's so catchy. I really love it. I mean, this is a very enjoyable and happy song. Like, we felt so positive when listening and singing the song. So much great energy among them when singing the song, and the song is really, really has this great nuance of positive feelings. I really, really felt it.
You away, but you pull me close, 'cause you always know how to love me when I don't.
Wow, that's it, guys. It really, really awesome video and great song. I'm so delighted after listening to the song, and their voices always incredible. They are always great and what able to satisfy the listener, because they have a very, very magical voice. Wow, it really, really felt so wonderful, guys, listening to the song. And the video is also very well catchy. They are all in white. It's really awesome. So that's it, guys, for my reaction to their newest video, Love Me When I Don't. I really loved it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning into the channel, and make sure you guys do hit the like and subscribe button to support the channel. Leave a comment if you want me to react to anything else. See you in another reaction from Ramley. Bye bye.